original 1968 police interceptor Ford with a 428 cubic inch engine. It's Georgia State Patrol. It's got the siren in the back. I don't know what this is. I guess our antenna goes. Here we go. How do you get the state trooper tag? He's not a state trooper. This is a nice car. I told him I'd drive this every day if I had this. There's a phone in there, I tell him. Wow. This is a nice car. Original. Original. Great shape, gosh. Oh, it's got that little... You control the light. It's neat. That's a car. Original. Where's the VIN plate on this thing? Yeah. There's VIN. Ford. Ford Galaxy.
Custom 500,
yeah. Which, yeah. Isn't this Ford Galaxy frame, though, and everything?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. You see the lights? Mm-hmm. I want one of those. How come they let them have the sirens? How many miles? Let me look them up. 63,000 original miles. Wow.
That's pretty nice.
It's only empty. Yeah, it's not started. It's got a phone in there. Nice carburetor. Air conditioning in 68.
Yeah.
Nothing's greasy, nothing's losing oil. I wonder if this was redone.
Oh, I'm sure it was.
He said it wasn't. I think it was.
Something was redone.
It's a new brake booster.
This thing's hard to get down.
Yeah, you gotta slam it.
Wow, it's really stiff.
Springs. Oh, yeah. State of Georgia. Department of Public Safety.
That's pretty fun, though.
Yeah.
That would be fun.
It's a nice car. Nicer than I can afford.